It's not how hard you work, it's how smart you work. And if you watch today's show, you know that Michael is a perfect example of that quotation. You can get out here practicing for hours on end and never get anywhere, breaking a sweat, and all you have to do is learn how to practice correctly or how to work correctly and be a little bit smarter in your training, and you'll get a lot more out of it, like anything else.